The Rock is performing CPR on his daughter in this movie, San Andreas, where he does the updated protocol, CAB, C-A-B, compressions, airway, and breathing. So he does the compressions first, but he doesn't complete the 30 compressions. Then he attempts to give two breaths, but forgets to perform the head tilt, chin lift, or even pinch the nose closed. I know, it's a movie, but I also know that's why everybody needs real training to become a real hero. You wouldn't want to make these silly mistakes on your own family. If you're watching this video right now, you're probably interested in signing up for one of our public CPR classes. The cost is only $49.95 per person and will provide you with a two-year certification in adult, child, and infant CPR, first aid, and AED. To answer some of the more commonly asked questions, this is an American Heart Association approved course taught to current American Heart standards. We are a National Safety Council training center for the last 24 years, so your card will be issued from the National Safety Council, which has been in business for over 100 years and is OSHA approved. To sign up for one of the available CPR classes below, just click on the class of your choice, and that will take it to the shopping cart. There you will enter the number of people taking the class and then click the Proceed to Checkout button. Here, you'll enter your personal information as well as your credit card information so you can pay online. You must pay online to reserve your space in the class. If you need to cancel for any reason, this is not refundable, but you may attend one of our future public classes. Thanks for watching.